comes the clue. This two-digit number is the smallest prime number whose digits are both themselves prime numbers. 30 seconds. Good luck, players. Irene, this wasn't your day, but we're going to start with you. You had $1,800, and you wrote down, what is 23? You are correct. One is not a prime number. And so you will add, you'll double your score to 3,600 as we come to Kristen. She had 12,800. And her response was, oh, she had 11 and crossed it out and put down 23. Good for you. And your wager? Oh, not that much, $399, but it bumps you up to $13,199, and Colin is not looking happy. Why? Oh, he went for the one, and if he didn't risk a lot, he'll be okay. He lost $6,601, taking him to $12,399. Kristen, you win again. You now have a five-day total of $94,200.